hop into the trap and I done it all. Fat weed, hard south, nigga, I done sold it all. God, I'ma keep it real, I done cuffed some hoes and all. Damn. He took the stand, I can't believe this nigga told it all. Fuck, I got time for it all on my buckle, yeah. I just talked to Mike.
How many do I have? Four. Well, I did better than you. Did you see me following you? I called it. I'll tell you what. Alright guys, let's all try to rap again. Let's go. I don't care about let's rap.
Are you serious right now?
You know I can't freestyle though. Gus better get back in here.
Who the fuck is Gus?
I don't know. It's an underground bitch.
Oh, this nigga.
It's the underground.
We're freestyling again. Alright, go ahead, Ghost. You got it. Let's go. Rap. Hold on, wait for it.
This is a Chucky Beat production.
Alright, here it come.
Oh, yeah. Tell me how to spell his name. Because sent it to a message. I try to get his beats, but I can't.
Go!
Oh, that's hard, nigga. I should try to land in 2018. It's hard in the streets, get some paper. Egger a hoe, can't get no video. Oh! Yeah, that went hard.
Oh! Yeah, man, you're gonna let him do you like that?
Alright, yeah, come on, go.
Alright, just for this, damn, I'm gonna call up Bear Matt Big Bro.
Oh, fuck my fucking ass!
I can't think of anything on the spot!
I smell a pussy from a mile away.
Alright, I can't think of anything on the spot. But let me give you a real ass fucking talk. I don't know what you're trying to compare yourself to me. If you know you can't even grab like me. Fucking key. That was weak as shit.
That's kinda good.
Alright, yeah, let's get a versus. Let's get a purpose. It's me versus King.
Okay, I'm out of it then, just a beat.
Alright, Kingo.
Time to restart it.
Alright. It's a pretty good beat, too.
I made this clear, bitch. You're my fucking bitch. Just stay under. They'll come back up. Cause I gotta be able to put you back in your place.
Bitch, put me in my place. Just to be clear, this is a long range race. You ain't gonna keep up with me, dude. You ain't got shit on me either.
I ain't got shit on you. What you mean? What the fuck? This is who you're talking about. This is a fool. I ain't no bull. I am firm and wise and bright. But you know.
Okay, first of all, I pity the fool that thinks he can compare himself to me, because you know that fool that tries to compare to me is really a true fucking fool.
Alright. I guess I'm a fool. But you must be a bigger fool. Because you're trying to compare with me when I get more battle royale.
This nigga.
Oh,
he just said the N word where he's not black.
That's a pretty good beat.
I don't care about fucking battleground.
That was pretty good battle.
Yeah,
I pity you, fool.
Mm-hmm.
I'm starting up.
Yeah.
How does it sound here, guys?
It's pretty good, actually. I pity you, fool, who tries to compare to me and can't go 6 feet in the pool.
Man, please. I can swim for days. I'm in the ocean swimming like a swimming pool. Bitch, I float. I don't need to swim. I don't know what you're talking about, 6 foot tall.
Just to be clear, the reason you float is because you're bigger than me. That's the only reason you actually float.
Alright, I guess I'm big. It's the truth. But your big ass dome, I'm compared to the universe at your dome. It's too big. I can fit a whole planet system in your forehead.
Hold on, let's just get this clear. Your ass bigger than the moon. That's big facts. Don't go comparing my whole forehead to some bullshit that you just made up.
First of all, it's not made up. It's an African. It's a shit, right? You can actually Google it if you want. But I'm not big as the moon. The moon is too big. That's your dome.
That was weak as shit, bro. Nice try, though.
I know.
I'm gonna keep this up, though. I ain't got no good flows.
What'd you say? I heard you say no bitches. Am I correct?
Fuck no.
That's what I heard, sir, so I don't know. But it might be correct. Cause you got it right now.
You cannot talk about no bitches if you never dated a bitch in the first place.
Alright, I mean, I want to. I'm trying to get my cash up, get my racks up, get my wrist up. I don't know about you, but I don't want that yet.
Okay, racks up, that's fine. I want money too. I'm gonna get a bitch, hopefully one or two. But even if I don't get that shit now, I know I'm gonna outscore you, even in that shit.
I thought the beat was ending. My bad.
Let's
get this back in the flow. You have more than me? Shit, the world must end, because I guess not it.
Is that it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, bitch! How many bitches have you dated, actually? Because last time I checked, that's a big old fat zero. I don't know about you, but I'm a kid De Niro. I don't care if it's this way or one way or another.
I mean, there is a big bad idea. But see, the bitches you dated are crusty, musty, ugly as shit, sick looking like.
That was pretty good. The ending was pretty good. What do you think, bro? What do you think?
I just think some bullshit. Should this one? Fuck you, Facebook. I don't care.
Were you not paying attention to what we were spitting?
Yeah, I was.
Mm-hmm. Who did a better job?
It's kind of a draw. Some of you both did some crazy ass lines, but then some of you guys did some shit.
I
It's your turn to start, by the way.
Are you starting?
Oh, you started? Yeah, I started last one.
This beat is weird.
Yeah. I'm actually gonna groom into this. Bienvenidos al rancho. Bienvenidos al rancho.
Old ass cartoon. What the fuck are you talking about?
It sounded like the type of thing.
Bro, I gotta go back to Chucky.
Right. Chucky has some hard shit, but like.
I don't even know what to say right now, but you know, I'm gonna go with the flow. Edgar, my bad. I hurt your feelings, but you gotta do it. I can't do it. No. All right, go ahead. You can roast me first. I can't. I gotta.
Like, hold up. First of all, why we gotta go roast each other? We could just be together, but not in that way. We could both partner up and spit a flow. Let's not go against each other. Let's spit a flow.
All right. I can agree with that. Start it off, bro.
All right. In life, I just want to grow up. Sorry, that's a little whack. Let me go again. I just want to grow up, turn 20 or 40. I just want to make sure that I grow to see children. If I don't see children, then that's a disappointment.
Disappointment? You gotta agree with that. I just want to be the same, give my children at this stage. I want to get a wife to take care of, get a job to get a ratchet. You know, gotta live a healthy life. For all my brothers coming up, look for us. We the ones.
This dick. I like this shit. I bet that this time, bitch, she's like, just come in and just spit something.
Your God.
Come on, baby.
Thought y'all was fucking on, barely. Bro. What the fuck am I? What am I gonna say?
That's how your life goes.
What?
Your life goes.
Fuck that.
Weak sauce. I bet you, Gus, was to you, you'd be hard. You'd be hard on that beat, huh?
I don't know, roast me real quick.
Fuck no, I'm not doing that.
Someone!
Gus, take one for the team.
What?
Take one for the team.
Alright. Alright. My last goal is to get some change with my name.
Oh, roast me, nigga!
Oh, roast you?
Like, yeah. You're battling me, like you were battling fucking Edgar.
Oh. Oh, but that's gonna be hard as fuck, man. Shit.
Just do whatever, just set him off.
Alright. What the fuck?
I hear you talking shit, bro. You think you're the heat? Please, please bow down to defeat. You're barely mincemeat.
Hell no.
Lock yourself in and tell me this. How you gonna battle with this chick that I spit, bitch? I see you still flapping your jaws, prepared to be thrown in the ocean in the middle with jaws. Or prefer to be served and served with claws. Knock on the door with absolute death. You may be put. Please be ready for the automatic favors you may be make. Ah, fuck! I lost my flow.
You didn't say shit though, but it's okay.
I must be rusty, but you better knock that shit down if you're going against me. I bet your fat ass can't even touch your own toes. Not even scrub that blackness around your damn neck. I'm hard to beat. You're hardly cheese compared to these beats and this mince.
What the fuck?
Am I the only one that got offended off of that?
I mean, I know he doesn't mean it.
I don't. What's this? Action. I don't care about your fucking beard.
My neck is not that black as it used to.
He said, I bet you can't touch your toes. I was like, I remember back in fifth grade when he used to tell me I couldn't touch my toes.
You can't touch your toes?
No, back in fifth grade, they used to tell me that because I was pretty chubby in fifth grade. And just to prove them wrong, I touched my toes.
Oh. They did that. They told me that in high school. I was like, bitch.
Let's go.
You go first, man.
Did she go hard?
No, I was not. First. Bitch, just play a game.
Oh. After this, bitch. Gotta get my rematch. Gotta get more character. Cause I need more. Yeah. Need more characters. I only got one. I need more. Give me my rematch. What?
I only have one. I'm sad.
Send me that Shooky Beats guy.
This is a Shooky Beat production.